completely different kind of video. I am bored, and I've started getting more into visual art like I used to. For those of you who don't know, I majored in art when I went to college about 50 years ago, and I have a bachelor's in fine arts, so I don't really use it. Surprise. Surprise. But lately, I've been feeling very creative, and I've been drawing again. My degree is in graphic design, but I used to love to draw and paint, and so I've been doing that again lately, and it's fun. And so I ordered a watercolor kit off of Amazon. They have a little thing where you can fill out all the little colors, make a little color wheel. I don't think I'm going to actually do that. I just saved the box because I wanted to show you because I thought it was pretty. I thought it'd be neat. We have light yellow, light orange, light red, deep crimson, which looks a lot like hot pink, yellow ochre, burnt sienna, leaf green, sea green, Prussian blue, ultra marine blue, violet, and black. And this is a little travel palette. Each of these came wrapped. I unwrapped half of them, and then I thought we could unwrap the other half together. This is actually yellow. Yellow always shows dark. This hook, so if you're like out, like that, you can wear like a palette so that you don't drop it. Well, I mean, it is a palette, but it has these little indentations so you can mix colors. So we should finish unwrapping our little paints so that we're ready. I love how these are really cute. They're little half-size pans. They look like collapsible. It's squishy on the sides because it's a collapsible water cup. And shall we? All right, so I want this guy to be red. So I might throw in some crazy colors. The first same thing with like water or smoke. Something that's so like fluid. It's hard to pin down. Yeah, let's move the water closer to the mic. Thank you. saw that.